What's up, Grace Middle School? It's good to see me. I wish I could see you guys. Hey, I can see you on Wednesday night. This is a reminder for the Wednesday night Zoom call. The information for that is in this email. Also, pay attention to the fact that I have new information for you about our Sunday Zoom calls. Just because of all the complications we had this past weekend, as well as the many updates that I know Zoom was putting out, I decided to go ahead and create a new meeting, a new recurring meeting. So from here on out, the meeting ID and password should be the same, the link should be the same, but it is new from last Sunday, so pay attention to that. Listen, our Wednesday night Zoom calls have been incredible, and we consistently have around 30, 32 of you guys showing up. I hope that if you're watching this video and you haven't engaged with us yet, that you will, or maybe you haven't engaged with us frequently. Join us Wednesday night. It's gonna be an incredible time. In fact, we only have this Wednesday and the next Wednesday until we approach our summer break, and we won't meet on Wednesday nights anymore. So these are the last two Wednesday nights for you to get involved. We'll continue to meet on Sunday morning. Again, that information is also in this email. I'll send it out again on Thursday so that you have it, and then just store that, save that somewhere so you can join us every Sunday. I'll also try to think of some other creative ways that we can get together over the summer. I will let you know that the student ministry team is planning on some events that would happen towards the end of July so that we can get together. We wanted to extend it out pretty far so that we're safe, knowing that by that time, hopefully we are able to gather together and have different fun events. So just be on the lookout for that information. But the information for the Wednesday night Zoom call, as well as our Sunday morning Zoom call, is in this email. Love you guys, and hope to see you on Wednesday.